Well, welcome back. I'm Manos, and this is part 4 of my modeling tutorial. In the past tutorials, we have set up MCP, show how to prepare a model, and little excursus to technique. Now we can start with building up our models. So, remember this one from the second tutorial? In this tutorial, I will show you how these funny little boxes can help us building a model. For the first, we need Techni, which I explained in the last tutorial. So here we go. I always use standard templates I built up a few months ago. We'll open it now. Where is it? Where is it? Oh man. Templates. Techni, and we will build a car. So this is my standard template for building up a car or a track. You can see I have a grid, 8 to 8 blocks and 5 blocks height. It's really practice, so I can simply adjust it. The red arrow in the center shows the direction where the car will finally drive. Cars will always go with the red arrow. Down here we have the direction of the model. Cars always go with the red arrow. The tanks and AA guns do it as well. Planes go to the opposite side. I open the plane. And you see, the plane always heads to the other side. But today we will build a car. So, here we go. First of all, we go back to our nice funny picture. So, we'll start, I think, with the center plate. This was one of the first boxes I draw, so I can take it now and say, well, this grid also has 16 blocks, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26 long. And how wide is it? Let's have a look. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make it 4. So 28 to 26. And size 2. So with these dimensions, we can go back to Techni and say new box 26 long and 28. This is our first box. Now we position it that we have the center at the center of the box. Because this red center line showing where the car will turn. So I will position it here. That's all for the first part. Now we go building. And moving it back. Now we will build the wheels, which are 1, 2, 3, make it 8, by, have a look, oh, 6, new block, 8, 2, 8, 2, 6. This becomes our first wheel. The plate down here is exactly the ground level in Minecraft. So we have to adjust the wheels that they are exactly on the ground. And move it to the right position. We can have a look at it. And two in front. move it to the right position. Now we can copy this wheel, copy, and I'll always use a paste with coordinates. Why? Because I only use a paste, the wheel will exactly appear at 000. In this moment it's okay, but if you have a larger model with hundreds of blocks and dimensions for 100 blocks, it will always appear here. That's not good. So I always use with coordinates. I remove this and say with coordinates. So it's here. And can just move it to the right position. So now we can adjust the height of this one. As you can see, it's 4.4 blocks over the ground level. One, two, three, four. And we can adjust the next wheels here. Also two after. So edit, copy, paste with coordinates, and move it to the right position. Copy. Paste with coordinates, and again move it. So this is basically all we have to do. Look at our picture, have a look at our paths we have to need to place 6 to 4 as next. So I can take this one, copy, paste with coordinates, height 6, 4, and move it to the right position. Taking the next one, 3 in height, 14. Oh, and then we take this one. Make it a little bit smaller. Pushing it here. Now this one we make a little bit smaller. So this one we take and make it a little bit higher. No, we don't do it. So you see, a little bit tricky, you have to do it. Okay, then we copy this one, make it a little bit smaller. Coordinates, move this one to the front. Move it a little bit up, and we rotate it down back part. Now we do the same for the other side. So here we have 10 to 7. Paste with coordinates. 10, height of 7. And move it to the right place. Top we have 14 to, let's say 4. You don't have to make it really exact, so you can move it as you want. So I get it now 3, make it a little bit larger. Up. Coordinates again. 28. So this is how you finally build your card. So, this is basically how all this stuff works. I have to do now some fine work, like building a steering wheel, building up some sides. So, here we go. This is finally our golf cart. Well, it's not one of my best work, but well, it's okay. Okay, just did a few on a few points. Oh, that's the axis we need. And we also need access at the back. We paste with coordinates. Right place. So here we go. Finish. That's all we need. So, save it. And we are finished. This concludes the fourth part of my tutorial. More to follow in the next tutorial. Then we will show you how to skin these a card.